to start sleeping at your place. My mother is complaining that she can hear us. Yes, I don't ever want to have that conversation with her again.
Oh, should we do it around my mom?
You have to get your own apartment.
Just for one day.
What the hell?
I supposed to do my job when you keep stonewalling me at every fucking turn? Fine, sir. I understand. I'll figure it out.
Everything all right?
These fucking politicians. They want me to clean up the streets, but they won't give me the resources I need to do it.
I got something for you. And I'm all you need to close
it. Yeah, well, it better be good. I'm in a pretty shitty mood right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Kidnapping down at the K-Bar. Russian hostess. Probably here illegally. Now, I'm gonna investigate it further, but I wanted to give you the heads up.
You know, I keep waiting for the other shoe to drop with you, but you've really helped us out a lot lately. Let me know what you find.
Cousin Loud's room. Do you guys even take notes? Put it in the file so I don't have to have this conversation again with the dish. Alright? Don't follow the crazy one. Why would you follow the crazy one? All of Hong Kong calls him Crazy Loud. Where do you think he's gonna take you? Follow little Cousin Loud. He's not faking. He's not faking.
Because I knew his family when I was the school sergeant.
And if he faked crazy at 8 years old, just so we wouldn't follow him now, I'd say he's the top of the family. Don't you think?
try them. You have to.
I'll take some, thanks.
Tell everyone you know, my curry fish balls will blow their minds. Fish balls! I know you want fish balls!
I found one of your statues.
The boar. An important part of the collection. What did you do in the States?
What makes you think I did anything different than what I'm doing now?
You have the feel of a man wearing another man's skin. It fits very well, and yet, if one knows a man underneath, it clearly isn't right. What would you like to learn?
Survive a couple of rounds. Come on, tough guy. You got nothing to lose but your teeth.
Keep winning, I keep paying.
But your teeth? Keep winning, I keep paying. All right. You keep winning, I keep paying. All right. You want to fight? You look like you might survive a couple of rounds.
Been late.
Come back here!
Come back!
late. find out anything?
Not yet. Did Katushka have any favorite clients? Guys I'd like to particular? Or anything like that?
You should talk to Mr. Chen. He had a real thing for her. I think they were, how do you say it, special friends.
Way. I need you to run a phone number for me. 5550-1514.
I'll call you back. Wei, you might have found your man. The number belongs to Yarquai Lai, Fisherman Lai. He's affiliated with 18K, runs a number of businesses along the waterfront. We think he's heavily into their smuggling operation.
Know where I can find him?
He likes to gamble.
Liquid's a little place in Central. I'll text you the address and his mugshot.
Good. Maybe I can plant a bug on him, see where he takes the girls.
How are you gonna do that?
I'm gonna lose it to him. At poker.